Having a signature guitar is like a... How would I explain that?